I'm still in kind of shock. It was totally unexpected to get this award.
Andy was selected as the 2024 recipient of the Association for Computing Machinery's AM Turing Award.
So when I came here, the computer science, it was called COINS, Computer Information Science, and it was in the low rise of the LGRC, floor 2 and 3. Floor 1 was the computer, the cyber computer that took up that whole space.
This award is often called the Nobel Prize of Computer Science, and it recognizes Andy and his then UMass Ph.D. student, Rich Sutton, as the founders of the field of reinforcement learning, a type of machine learning that trains software to make optimal decisions.
It was a crazy idea on the surface that neurons are self-interested hedonists, and that the brain is a society of these units interacting, and that that's how intelligence arose. And so our job was to figure out if this was crazy or whether it was worth studying. So we really pored through the history and really discovered some really interesting things, one of which was that this idea hadn't really been pursued.
Decades after their seminal research was first published, reinforcement learning is profoundly important to the field of artificial intelligence, training tools such as AlphaGo and ChatGPT, enabling them to reach impressive levels of performance.
We felt like pioneers, and that was invigorating.
Here's to Andy.